Okay everyone, so in this video, how to change your GitHub repository from private to public, alright? So make sure to log in to your GitHub account. After that, we're gonna go to the left sidebar to repositories. Here we can see our repositories. You can also click on this one, show more, to load all of your repositories. Now choose the repository you want to change from private to public. I'm gonna choose this one. Just click on this link, like that. Now we're gonna go to this one, settings. And make sure to watch the whole video so you don't miss any important steps. Now we're gonna go to this left sidebar, go and click on manage access. Under who has access, we see this one, manage, click on that. Now go to this one, danger zone, change repository visibility. Go to the bottom to the right, click on change visibility. In the pop-up, we're gonna click on make public, go down, and we're gonna copy this text to confirm, copy, and paste it right here. Now click on this red button, I understand, change repository visibility. Now go to manage access, and now we can see public repository. Okay everyone, so if you like this one, please subscribe. Also check out my other videos. Have an awesome day, take care, and bye.